And it's almost time to move your clocks back. We've been talking about it. Daylight saving time ends at 2 a.m. this Sunday, November 3rd. Mark your calendars. That means you'll have to set your clocks back an hour. The good news is you'll get an extra hour of sleep. We love to see it. But it's about to start getting darker quicker. Standard time will last until March 9th, when the clocks will spring forward with the return of daylight saving time.